ship today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Received a report of a bomb threat. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Can you sign this from a...
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
You are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen. This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy. Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We build this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's...
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well.
Yo, Rick! Boss, talk to you. Get in here!
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from his Lee job?
What are they
you
building?
You trying it yet?
Is this all for Lee? Careful. Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here. Pick up more beer after our last run?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware? There's the office. A lot of men in the way, though. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? In these.
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. A disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never going to let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman?
No.
Woman?
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later.
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? 'Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners? Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Trade in our fair city. It's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Be advised, we have reports of an active bomb situation. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Another time!
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
No! work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight. A for effort.
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Thank you. 手干掉他。
Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish. Standish is all right. Try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go. Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstone's at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
This is Sable Control, requesting update from Bowery. Checkpoint under attack by demons.
It turns into a massacre.
Time
for my special brand of conflict resolution. Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace those plants with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. bold.
Situation resolved. Next time, let us
handle. Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
Of an attack on an armored vehicle. incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Saving our butts, Spidey. You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not quite the New York I remember. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Yeah, I'll just take one of those magazines.
Yeah, we'll do that. Anything else?
Thank you.
You Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
No, the stadium's too big.
The job offer in Delaware came through.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. Can't use my webs. How could I get up there? Be Dr. Delaney. Now, how do I get to him?
I've got some. Hey, woohoo! Over here!
Come on! Hey, over here!
Cuckoo! Cuckoo! Let me hear you scream!
Hey, over here!
Must be a way up to that platform.
Flap your wings!
Eat! Eat, my little children!
Looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on! Hey, fight!
Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Oh snap!
Get him, Spidey!
do you want?
What you want?
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now!
Let him go! Keep your head down! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? Where'd they take Delaney? Find Lee.
stop them from hurting each other. What did Lee do to these people? Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that. I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.